Check, check. All right. Thus concludes our instrumentless portion of the day. So next we're going to have the first of our four Real Jams core bands come up. What about Yonkeys? You guys ready? Let's hear the Yonkeys. Come on up, donkeys. I called you a donkey. Yeah, I'll move it for you. Why don't you, I'll do it. You just come up.
Is it a- Like this?
Yeah. Okay. If you could do it without touching it, that would be the best, because when you guys touch it, it moves around and we hear. Stand up right front. Now remember, be close.
It's too. There we go.
All right. Should we? Yeah. Why don't you tell everybody? The Yonkeys, everybody! Woo!
This is Xander.
Zarek. Nice.
Zarek.
Zarek. This is Caitlin on bass.
This is Carson
on drums. And this is Alex.
I'm Ella.
And that's Ella.
And that's Lily. Lily.
You don't look too happy, just get up and shake it out. song is called Darkness.
Awesome performance, Yonkees, the Donkeys. I know. Don't be sorry. I'm short myself. Well, we'll have a talk with her, won't we?
Okay, you guys are just adorable. All right, how cool was that, huh? All right, that was the Yonkees. And next we have the pros and cons. How about you pros? Hey, Caitlin, I need that. Can I borrow that? Do you mind? All right, pros and cons. How you guys doing? All right, oh, we got everybody? Amelia, Henry, where's the Emil? There he is. What side do you want? Okay. Yes. And,
would you like to introduce your band while we get set up? Okay. Do you want to introduce your band while we get set up? We're the pros and cons, and that over there is Emil. That's Amelia on the drums, and that's, I keep forgetting your name, no, and that's Grant.
We're helping.
Yeah, and they're nobody, don't pay attention to them.
We're nobody.
And I'm Henry. You don't know me already? No. Okay.
go back again.
Check, check.
Hello. Hello. Oh, hello. We are just to clarify, and this is Sasha. She's a drummer. This is Maya. She sings.
Yeah.
I'm Emily. I also sing. That's Quinn. He plays guitar, and he's also going to remember to come in on B4. And then there's Emerson also on guitar. I think that's
it.
Our first song is called Burn the Evidence.
I said I'm Emily.
Her name's Emily.
Emily knows me.
And this song is dedicated to Yamil. He doesn't know yet, but it is.
Thank you.
Don't go too far, Emily. Huh? What? Huh? What? Wait, what? You stay here. No, hold on for a second. You guys, thank you very much. Okay, I'm not trying to make it awkward. You guys are making it awkward for me. Okay, what we're doing right now is I want to play you guys one of our digital recording songs. Okay, goody. Emily collaborated with one of our digital recording students, Bennett, who actually wasn't feeling so hot today, so he had to go home. Bennett's awesome. He's like a super talented kid about this high.
He's actually smaller.
He's smaller than this? Okay, you say when.
He's a little.
When?
Little dude.
Stop. He's not. That's maybe. I think he's. I don't know.
A little.
All
right, little.
Let's give it that. Okay, Bennett's about this tall, but he couldn't be here with us today because he had a tummy ache, I think. So we're going to observe a quick moment of silence. That was it. It was really quick because he's really fine. This is Emily, and she collaborated with him and sang on her track. So can we get Bennett's track up? And we can ask Emily real quick, what can you tell us about the digital recording collaborative process?
Well, we got really distracted and ended up talking about Minecraft.
You got really distracted? That's not like Emily. Huh, go on.
It was really confusing, though, because he was like, oh, okay, sing it. What do I sing? He didn't even teach it to me, and he's like, go.
Did he write the lyrics?
Yeah.
He's a pretty good lyricist.
He didn't give me the lyrics.
He didn't give you the lyrics?
He just waited for me to sing.
Oh, okay. And so what, are we going to hear this is just randomness, or is there actually a method to the madness?
I don't know.
Okay, well, let's decide for ourselves. Let me hear Bennett's track. No. Can you mute these?
Hi, I'm Lizzie.
Mike.
So pretty much we came in on Monday not knowing each other, and we were messing around on the piano, and we were using some synths and stuff, and we came up with this piece. So we both play piano on keyboard on this track, and I'm singing as well on it. So, yeah.
Hopped on a train to the blowout concert. Wanted to see how it all went down. Walking on grass through the crowd of people. Bodies in t-shirts and flower crowns. All of the artists coming on the station. They pouring their hearts out.
That's a club hit in Europe. I can feel it. All right, last but not least, we have our final Emma and Mitchell. Come on up here. I call him Mitchell because he's grown up now. Right, Mitchell? Mitchell's last name sounds like an army rallying cry. Hoo-ah! Hey-da! How you guys doing?
Good.
Whoa, watch out. This mic's a little sharp. All right.
Why don't you explain your creative process?
Well, so we had a really tough time, like, deciding on the genre because we're very different. But after a while, we decided we wanted to make, like, a folk-inspired sort of song. So, yeah. Mitch played guitar and tambourine, and I sang and played piano. And Dalton played bass. Yeah.
What about drums?
Oh. Yeah, Josh played drums.
Thank you. And now last but not least, we have our band Delco, whose name is fortunately not the name of their song, which is The Resurrection of Bob Marley. But the band's name is Delco, right? Which is rolls off the tongue much easier. And here we are playing their song, The Resurrection of Bob Marley. See that? Lily Five. Let's have a hand for Delco. We had two lilies at camp this week. You could imagine how confusing that was. Oh, they also all gave themselves full sleeve tattoos.
Hi, everybody. We're Delco, and our name. Stop it! And our name is. brought it in every time, and he would teach us card tricks, and we'd make House of Cards together. And we also all gave ourselves tattoo sleeves, but not Sean. Can you tell if the stage is flat? The drummer, there's drool coming out of both sides of the drummer's mouth. It's more commonly used as a drummer joke. What's the difference between a large pizza and a drummer? A pizza can feed a family of four.
Thank you.
have a second song. We don't have a name for it, but we made it yesterday, so. We're all very well-rounded. We can all switch instruments. Except Hannah.
She just compensates by being amazing on guitar. Hold it up. Check, check. Last week is our last week of Real Jams. So if you've come before and you would like to come again, we offer a multi-week discount. Also, thanks, Hannah. You can take it upstairs. Next week, we also have a cappella and digital recording if anybody wants to come sign up for those programs too. Thank you very much, and we will see you next week, hopefully.